are united. Gene Shalit Ray's Heart's War is excellent. It's an absorbing drama with a maze of tension, suspense, and surprise.
35 men go under the wire.
Newsweek declares it's expertly plotted.
I'm forced to remind you, it's Kane. It's not the spawn.
Willis and Farrell are simply magnificent.
How do you choose who goes out and who'd stay back to catch the hell for it?
And it's the best film of the new year. Bruce Willis. Hearts War, rated R. Starts Friday at theaters everywhere.